shot to the right center field gap, and that's going to drop. Lexi King dives late, couldn't get it. Around second and headed for third. Here comes the throw. Too late. Shot through the left side, a base hit, and Pauley is 2 for 2. One pitch coming. Here's a bunt. They better hurry. Arps is thrown out by half a step. Nice play by the third baseman, Pauley, charging all the way. Fielded and fired in one motion. That's what you have to do to get Micah Arps on those bunts out in front of the plate.